And it's become an expectation that we're being watched. Many people I've talked to have mentioned that they're careful about what they type into search engines because they know that it's being recorded. And that limits the boundaries of their intellectual exploration. And I am more willing to risk imprisonment or any other negative outcome personally than I am willing to risk the curtailment of my intellectual freedom and that of those around me whom I care for equally as I do for myself. And again, that's not to say that I'm self-sacrificing, because it gives me, I feel good in my human experience to know that I can contribute to the good of others.